Shit, son. I'm making some crunch wrap supreme. We've got our schnitzel. We've got our tortilla. Got some fucking green shit. Got some bull testicle looking motherfuckers. Cheese. Gonna, I don't know, slap them on here. Roll them up. Stick them in the pan. Baba booey. Now for the onion, baby. I'm gonna show you how to peel an onion like a pro. Hey, very nice. Is almost done. I'm gonna put me mayo down, slap all that good shit on it, and we'll have our crunch. Slap these bad boys on here. Worried if they won't. Now for the green shit. Beautiful. Now for the onion. Beautiful. Now for the cheese. Beautiful. What's next? Oh, put these on. Looked a lot easier than it actually is. Shit's falling apart. But we'll manage. Okay, I've officially cocked it up. It's supposed to seal on the bottom, so it gets all nice and crunchy. I don't know, but we'll see. We'll see how it tastes. Hopefully good. I mean, a bit ballsed up, but doesn't look too bad. It's just, was I supposed to put a fucking egg on it or something? I don't know. This was an experiment. Sticks. Ooh. See, this one turned out way better. Mm-hmm. Soon find out how it tastes. It looks bigger than what it is. See, this one looks better. It still bollocks it up, but it's kind of squarish. Fuck it. I fucking knew it was too good to be true. Alright then, let's take a peek, shall we? Just cut it open. Smells nice. despite the, yeah, let's not talk about that. Alright, time for a taste test. Let's give this bad boy a go. Yeah, that's pretty tits, actually. Actually, I'm pretty proud of that. That's actually really nice. Hey.